students from two universities protest against their administration. One man is dead and others injured after a dynamite fishing goes wrong. And Prime Minister and delegates attend PNG Advantage Conference in Brisbane.
This is National MTV News with Tokana Hasavi.